A body is found today along the American River by volunteers out searching for missing UC Davis student Linnea Lomax. But tonight the question is it her body? The body was found behind Glen Hall Park. That's not far from where Linnea disappeared, last seen in the area of Howe and Northrop, just across the river. KCRA3 Sharakina Shams is live near where the body was found. And Sharakina, what are you learning this evening?
Well, what we know is that the Sacramento County coroner will eventually identify the woman whose body was found. We also know that Linnea Lomax's family members were part of that volunteer search out here this morning. What's not clear is just how much they saw of what was discovered. Now, we do know that that body was found about a quarter mile down this levee road, just behind Glen Hall Park. Sacramento police eventually arrived at the levee road adjacent to an area along the American River where volunteer searchers found the body just after 10 o'clock this morning.
Officers arrived and did in fact locate what appeared to be a female deceased in a wooded area.
Sacramento police said that the body found was at least partially decomposed, yet they were also confident that there was nothing suspicious about the death, meaning they don't suspect foul play was involved. Linnea Lomax was last seen on June 26th at a medical appointment not far from the location of today's discovery. Her family has said that in the weeks before her disappearance, she had struggled with mental health issues. The search was one of at least three planned for Lomax in a three-day period. A spokesman for the Class Kids Foundation said that organization will meet with the family tonight to decide whether they'll go ahead with searches planned for Saturday and Sunday. A spokeswoman said the Lomax family may hold a news conference in the next 24 hours discussing today's discovery. While Sacramento police said the death is not suspicious, they would not discuss what could have caused it, whether it could have been of natural causes or possibly even suicide. They say the coroner will determine that. Live here in East Sacramento, I'm Sharakina Shams, KCRA 3 Reports.
All right, thank you, Sharo.